those two are not racial, so it was nothing to see in there.